Yeah, don't worry, guys. I'm just not good at these games. Like, I was horrible in the Scott Pilgrim one. Like, it's just so bad. Yeah, I'm playing on easy. That's how bad I am. Jeez, I already lost a life. There's no way I could play this on any difficulty but easy. What the hell? I feel like the enemies can hit whenever and then they can still hit me, but I have to be accurate. Like, they could be like an inch off and still hit me, but I have to be the one that has to be accurate. You know, I couldn't play this on hard mode. See what I mean? Literally, like, he was so much off. He still got me. Yeah, I played this on easy mode. So I wanted it to be easy peasy. It's still here. Yes. I'm gonna be one life again. Really? Okay. Oh, my god. Let's go! Why me? Oh my god. Just fucking come over here, Jesus. Holy Christ. And the big boys. Money, money, money. Extra life and 5,000. Alrighty, you have a good day. Well, yeah, I got this. It's just I only had one life. I got this easy. I think one day I'll play this on hard mode, but I'll play it with someone. Oh. Oh no. You know my secret now. I do like this, like, final boss thing. The animation for it is pretty cool. Gotta fight the leg. Beat the leg. Oh. Dang. Sweep the legs, Chud. Do the hell sweep. Well, we did it, finally. Hey, Tiger Clubs Mountain! Woo, excuse me. We finished the game. GG's.